allegiance and the flag of England. The morning of the most is the red 93. When Dan Ryan raced, he always gave it his all. In 2005, he didn't race at all. Words for us, no one could believe that they listened to the red 93. Dan Ryan was a great man. He won several races against so many fans. And then that day, in 2009, he went to the big winner circle and the track in the sky. When Dan Ryan raced, he always gave it his all. In 2009, he, God gave him the call. All the Speedway fans all will agree, there'll never be another like the Red 93. No, there'll never be another like the Red 93. Winning at Oco is the driver's dream, and there won't be another like the Red 93. Look at Dan Ryan.